for, I'm a painter, I'm a storyteller. I wouldn't really want it any other way, and I feel like telling people stories is what makes art. It's a portrait. To me, it's very nostalgic, because I look at that and I see my teenage years.